Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today's video is... Truth?
We didn't really come up with a title.
Yeah, we really didn't. But the title, obviously you're gonna see the title, so... Yeah.
And since she's a nice guest, I'll also say, my name is Ben. I have a channel, The Life of a New Kid. Check that out.
I'm a nice guest.
I was being sarcastic.
But I'm not a guest at all.
You stupid.
Host. You didn't introduce me.
Well, I was going to, but I was just describing that first. So this is my brother, Ben. Okay, so yeah, basically all this video is going to be is we're going to look up truth, like for truth or dares online. But it's going to be, like, just the truth. We're not doing any dares. But we did just film a truth or dare video on his channel, so go check that out. I'll link the video in the description if it's out first.
So, yeah, pretty much we just have, like, a list of questions on Safari. And we're just gonna read off of those. We don't really have our own.
Yeah.
So you might see some of these questions. And, you know, you could do it yourself, too. If you find the website we're on, or just Google it.
Literally all I Googled was truths for guys. What is the most expensive thing you have stolen?
Oh, there's a gnat in here. What a wonderful feeling.
Okay, what is the most expensive thing you've ever stolen?
I just thought about it. Oh, there's another one.
Ben! No, there's not. It's part of the blinds.
I was looking up here. Never mind. I say, there's a mat. It's a loud bang. You should keep that part up there.
I am, okay.
What
is the most expensive thing you've ever stolen?
The most expensive thing I've ever stolen? Someone's pencil.
Okay.
I don't steal.
Me either.
Have you ever crapped your pants since you were a child?
Yes.
Not as a child, since.
Yes. Okay. Have you ever let someone take the blame for something you did?
Yes.
Care to elaborate?
So pretty much, anytime something happens at school, I finagle my way out of it, and someone else is in trouble. When was the most inappropriate time you farted?
Oh no, probably at school sometime.
Oh, I did. In sixth grade, I dropped a pencil on the floor. Bent down to get it, you hear my friend's like, yo, did you just fart? He was laughing. I was like, shut up, man, everybody does it. That was the chair. I promise you, that was not me farting. I can't move because you won't move.
Ow, that hurt my back so bad.
What is the most embarrassing thing in your room?
The printer. What is something people think that you would never have done, but you've actually done?
A push-up. Cut this part. If you're asking like how I think people think of me, and what would surprise them? Probably, that I play baseball. What is the grossest thing that has ever come out of your body?
Puke. What is the most embarrassing thing your parents have caught you doing?
When I was younger, I used to poop my pants. That's pretty embarrassing. Imagine if someone caught you pooping your pants. What is something that you've never told anyone? No, let me rephrase it. What is something that you've told someone else but not me?
Well, the day before that, I felt like you were following me around the house. So I went to complain to mom the next day.
Really?
Yeah. When was the last time you peed in your bed?
I think 2007. What is your biggest regret?
Telling lies that people were my siblings, like famous people were, when they really weren't.
What?
Remember? It was like in like 4th, 5th grade. Madison Beer, I told you to pretend like she was my sister.
Yeah.
That was so stupid. What is the most disgusting habit you have?
The question I was just about to read. I picked my nose without a booger. Or I mean, what?
You nasty beast!
Without a tissue. Because you can't get anything without a tissue. Tell me something you don't want me to know.
Why would I tell you if I don't want you to know? I know, sometimes I complain a lot on Snapchat, like I posted on my story. And sometimes they're about you. Yours? Mine? No, mine. What is the most embarrassing thing you have put on social media?
Probably goofy pictures of my face, because my face is already bad enough as it is. What is the silliest thing you have an emotional attachment to?
My phone. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment more video ideas, and subscribe. And don't forget to check out the video that's going up on his channel, which is...
Truth or Dare?
With me. You better put it up first so I can link it in the description. And, I think that's about it, right? Alright, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next video. Bye!